Johnny Depp rocks it out once again with Alice Cooper in support of the movie Dark Shadows. The two paired up last year at the 100 Club, and with Alice's appearance in the film, they hooked up again for the post-premiere after-party at the El Capitan Theater in L.A. earlier this week. This time, they were joined by Aerosmith rockers Joe Perry and Steven Tyler. Warner Brothers spared no expense in decorating the scene like the Dark Shadows movie ballroom. They ran through what seems to be the theme song for the movie, No More Mr. Nice Guy, before playing the Rolling Stones' Brown Sugar and the Beatles' song Come Together, which was also a cover tune for Aerosmith during their heyday. At the premiere before the pairing, the seeds were planted when Depp was asked if he'd jam with Alice Cooper at the post-premiere party.
I've heard that he's lurking around, and anything Alice was game for, I would certainly be up for.
Alice talked about Depp's six-string proficiency.
You know, Johnny's a killer guitar player. When he came to Hollywood, he came here as a guitar player, not as an actor. So when I first heard him play, I went, this guy could play with anybody. So, you know, it's great to have him. He knows all of our songs. It'd be great.
Dark Shadows hits theaters at a midnight showing on Thursday and was, of course, directed by Tim Burton. It also stars Chloe Grace Moretz and Michelle Pfeiffer.
No more Mr. Nice Guy, this is...